Hello everyone, my name is Momchil Binev and I really love the ease of use and ease of programming with the Basler Pylon Camera Software Suite. In this video, I would like to show you two of our new Pylon features, the multi-language feature and the Basler product documentation. And I do believe that with these features, we will help you save valuable time and decrease your project development costs. Whenever you start a new project development or have to upgrade an existing system, there are always at least two things you need to deal with. First, you need to evaluate cameras and figure out which features are important for your application, how those features behave, and how they influence the image quality and camera performance. Second, you always need to spend a significant amount of time on software development. Both of these challenges will cost you time and money you are usually looking to save. And that's where the Pylon Camera Software Suite comes in. Let me first introduce the multi-language feature. With this feature, Basler goes beyond industry standards and offers for the first time multi-language support for their cameras, GenICam, feature descriptions, and tooltips. In the feature documentation of the Pylon Viewer, you can now select among different languages and get an immediate translation of all camera feature descriptions and tooltips. With this upgrade, we enable users from all over the world to easily evaluate Basler cameras in all supported languages. By the way, did you know that we also offer sample source code for C++ directly in the Pylon feature documentation? Well, this can really save you time when developing your own software application. Just copy and paste the source code snippet into your application and that's it. The second new feature we have implemented is the new product documentation for all Basler Ace Gigi, Ace, Dart and Post USB 3 Vision cameras and all upcoming Basler cameras. With this feature, you have all the information at hand to evaluate cameras and write software with the use of a single tool. And that really saves time and money. Let me show you how it works. In the Pylon Viewer, we have two emulators, one Gigi and one USB 3 camera connected. With the new context-sensitive help, you can jump directly into the integrated product documentation with your camera already pre-selected. This way, you immediately have a filtered list of all features supported by your camera model. Okay, let's get back to the Pylon Viewer and try something else. As I said, this new feature is context sensitive, which means that we can again save time by just opening the help for the feature we are currently working with, for example, the sequencer. As you see, the Pylon Viewer will lead you directly to the sequencer feature of your given camera, so that you can immediately get more information about its configuration and use. What's more, you can even find the sample code snippet in C++, .NET or C languages and simply reuse it in your application. Just copy it from the product documentation, paste it in your project, compile it and you are done. No more looking for sample code in SDK samples, camera or software manuals, or even trying to write code yourself. With Basler Pylon and the new product documentation, you save evaluation and software development time and decrease your project costs. Thanks for watching, and keep in mind, we are Basler and we love ease of use and ease of programming.